Sorry about all that, guys. Holy crap. Let's see. Sorry about taking so long, guys. Oh my goodness, I am sorry. We got everything taken care of. I was in the middle of eating dinner, so I figured I'd hurry up and get done with you guys. Sorry about being so late today. I know a lot of you have been expecting this. Get off the screen. And what's this? Unread chat. Okay. Let's let everybody know in our Steam group. Like, hey, we are rolling right now. Schedule. Create event. Bam. Why does it go twice? I don't understand that. Okay. So, is our game ever going to work? There we go. So, we have it. It's loading, but the unfortunate part is I'm kind of stuck waiting for it to do its thing. Oh, there we go. Restore. Restore. Are you kidding me? Because it's loading, I can't restore it. I can't actually make the window come up. Okay. Here we go. Run as admin. Yes. All right, guys, get to see what I see. Alright, guys. Oh, crap. Look at this space age stuff. What? Oh, my goodness. I saw the triple X tiers yesterday, and I had no clue what they were. Oh, my goodness. That looks ridiculous. What? Oh, my God. And this is the Japanese Yamato battleship. Tier triple X, ridiculous. The Zaya Cruiser. What? The Galaxy Cruiser. Enterprise Aircraft Carrier. The Enterprise, huh? Dude, there's two ships on it. Two ships on the side of the carrier. And look at all these fighters. That looks ridiculous. Holy crap. Space exploration at its greatest. Okay. Let's check out these other ones. Holy cow. Hey, babe. Do you have your tablet? Where at? Alright, I'm getting the tablet so I can actually interact with you guys. I want to know what's going on as well. Holy cow. Be right back. Man. You see this? I thought this was like April Fool's Day joke. But I guess I was wrong. Wow. So they're going to incorporate a space mode. All right, be right back. Wow, that looks just insane. Seriously insane. Guys, I'm back. Stop freaking out. I had to go find my wife's tablet. I don't know what's been happening in chat. I could actually go back and look. Oh, yeah, I gotta turn off. I gotta turn this off. All right. Chat. Jeez, you guys are freaking out like crazy. Guys, I'm on a laptop. Everything that was on the original. Everything that was on the original big rig monster streaming computer that I have is basically gone. So all of those game cartridges we all worked for are basically gone. So don't stop freaking out. This is wrong if this is a sick joke. Super J-Dog, it's not. Stop. Yes, I know. Exclamation GC is the easier form, guys. So, also, we forgot we need to get TeamSpeak going as well. Warren is admin. Yes.
Connected.
So sorry if you guys are freaking out.
Channel switched.
What? Reconnecting to chat? What the hell's up with the tablet? And now disconnected from chat. What? Okay, unfortunately Twitch has stopped working. What do you mean Twitch stopped working? Are you guys still there? I know. Yeah. Dude, everyone lost everything on the channel, and I'm sorry. I couldn't actually use the hard drive. Okay. All right, babe. We're going to try this. I want to see what this is like. This is crazy. People are using these like crazy right now. What? 11 cruisers, 3 battleships, 2 aircraft carriers, 2 destroyers. This is going to be insane. I can say that much. Dang it. I just dropped the tablet. Ugh. What? Runeberg in space dominating? What the hell's this? I honestly thought this was all a joke. What's sad, Hipsu? I know, guys, just this, it blows. I know it sucks so bad. However, don't freak out, because we do have a great end of stream giveaway, and we have a great what? This is sick, dude. Oh my god. This looks pretty friggin' sweet. What? You see that? That is insane. Dude. Are you serious? What? Oh, it's got the little laser pow like sounds and everything. Sweetie boy, 65. Thank you for the follow. Oh my goodness, this looks sick. Full speed ahead, men. Full speed. Dude, this looks sick. All right, Super J Dog. Yeah, we're getting hits on that spaceship. This is ridiculous. This is cool. Wow, I like this. I like it, guys. Man, if Wargaming does a space game, this is going to be sick. Oh, you want to put me on fire now? Boom! All right, then, if you guys got a stream, then go. But please don't be advertising that craziness in here. That's like one of those things, like, you know, it's just a don't do type of thing. I understand those of you who've been here for quite a while, but... Oh, Citadel and Destroyed. What? Where was this thing? Was this in... Oh, they rammed me. Or no, that's me. What the hell is this? What hit me? Whatever. We got some points out of it. Wow. This, no joke, is probably sweet. Runeberg in space random battle. Back to port. Troll mod, need to start banning people. What? Advertising for the three people watching here? Okay. Yeah, the April Fool's joke come to life. What up, Mr. Scott Plants? Let's see. Is this that Japanese cruiser? Let's check it out. Whoa, look at all that red. What the hell's that? That's some serious red, though. Wow. Wow. Oh, my goodness. This is insane. This is ridiculously insane. Buggy, poorly skinned ships. They could have been dealing with bugs in game. Yeah, that's very true. But if this is the April Fool's joke come to life, then haha, we get to play something kind of cool and different for a little bit. That's fine by me. Oh, man. Let's do this real quick while the game's loading in. Come on, load up just so I can throw you in the dashboard and pause everything. Wargaming is not so fast. I didn't say Wargaming was fast. Stop. Yes, that's where I want to go. I know. I'm waiting for this little video piece to pop up. I'm being hosted by two channels. What? That's freaking awesome, guys. Nice. Who's hosting me? Effin' Bomb and the Dominican. Thank you guys for the hosts. Thank you so much for the support. Okay, we're still in space. Yeah, we're 10 days late. Oh, my goodness. Space exploration at its finest. I'm telling you guys, I kind of wish I could slap all this stuff together. Oh, look at that. We have an asteroid in the way. That's kind of cool. I still like how you hear the sounds of the lasers. Like, that's probably my favorite part. Wow, they make this so weird. Is beef jerky good? You tell me, guys. Do you have World of Tanks? Tell me in chat. I do not. I got a destruction? What? No joke, this is probably one of the cooler things that I've seen while playing this. I like it. But yes, they could have worked out a lot of bugs, but still. They took the time to do this, and I think that's friggin' awesome. Oh, repair. Oh, we're kind of on fire, but we're not. Got shipwrecked, but we sunk one for one. What? We got two torpedo hits. Nice. And flooding. Yeah. That is awesome. Wow. Exit to port. Yes. You get this three spaceships for free? Yes, Miku-chan. Yes. You get four, and you get all their slots. So one, you get Yamato and the Zeya. You also get the Enterprise and the Galaxy. The Flyfire. So yeah, the spaceships are one thing. Oh, look, we got the Murmansk. The second one, the Omaha class scout cruiser, was designed as part of the 1916 naval program. Her class was characterized by high speed and a light armor. The ship entered service as USS Milwaukee in 1923. She participated in World War II in 1944. She was transferred to the USSR as a substitute for Italian ships due as reparations to the USSR. She was renamed to Murmansk and assigned to the Northern Fleet of the Soviet Navy. She performed convoy escort duty until the end of the war. In 1949, she was returned to the USA and decommissioned. What I don't understand is why they didn't take these materials, like, why they took these ships when they decommissioned them, and they didn't, like, break them down and, like, trade them, you know, cannibalize the parts for other ships or for other materials, cannibalize it all back down into scrap metal and parts. Yeah, that's the rumor, right? We get to keep these slots for the spaceships. For trying them out and stuff. I want to see that destroyer one. Let's see. We're not sure if we get to keep the captain ones, though. So, to battle. Guys, those of you who have TeamSpeak, I am in the TeamSpeak.
Channel switched.
Hey, Bloodcrow, you there?
Channel switched.
What's up, guys?
What's up, Game Key?
Hey, man.
This is insane, these spaceships.
Yeah, I tried them.
All right, I think you guys are on stream now. Yep.
All right, well, I have nothing left.
These are insane. I like them. We're just trying them all out.
Look, but it doesn't feel like much of a spaceship if they don't go up and down. I mean, you're stuck on a single plane, so it feels kind of weird.
Yeah. And then it's a grid plane on top of that.
Yeah. That's not like, I mean, that's, I guess, to help you with aiming because you're so used to, I mean, we have to aim at water lines and whatnot. And the torpedoes are hard to see with it being blue on blue.
True, true.
I got that without even, like, knowing where he was.
I'm going to go for a base cap in my carrier. Base cap in the carrier. I'm out of
Jeez. Base capping with carriers, what's next?
I'll do ramming with carriers. That's your next option. You're out of planes. Oh, actually, I'll ram with them. I'm not scared.
All right, guys. So we started at, like, what, 8:30? All right.
I'm going to go ram the other carrier if I find him.
I'll send my scout out once he's on cooldown.
Full speed ahead, man. Full speed ahead.
Just over the plane pop.
Yep. There he is.
I can hit him from here. Holy crap.
Now, what I don't understand... No, not this. This is what I wanted to do. Okay. For some reason, my sound is coming through. Okay. Set as default. Hit OK. Back to game. Oh, they're gonna smack each other.
No, I didn't. I haven't looked.
Yeah, about 2 hours ago I sent you a message. It's got the key in there in case for whatever reason I'm not around when you get your call.
Alright.
There's a key in your inbox to give away.
Yeah, I don't get like a notification.
Especially while you're streaming, you know. That's why I wanted to give a heads up. Just up there. For whatever reason I'm not here, you have it.
Oh man, I forgot. Destroyers are still slow, but the game is pretty darn cool.
So, Plants, you see that new update?
New update on
World of Warships?
Well, they didn't do an update, they just unlocked it today when we redid the server.
Yeah.
3 days. Get to keep the slots.
That's what the rumor is.
They found that really go on to the, when you open up your client and they have different information they talked about today with the release of this. They're treated like premium ships, so if you move the captain into them, you don't have to do the retraining. You can't sell them. There's no upgrades to do. You do the upgrade, but there's no modules to upgrade at all. And they'll be gone by the 14th. They'll disappear. When they disappear on the 14th, all the slots that were opened up, there was 5 slots. They opened up and put the ships in. Those 5 slots will stay. So that we'll have access to those 5 slots as kind of a thank you for being beta testers and for testing out these weird spaceships.
That's awesome.
What I don't know is if the captain can stay. So if you upgrade a captain in your spaceships, I don't know if they're going to stick around after everything closes off or not. I have a feeling if you have any captains in those ships, those captains may disappear. Plague warning, there's the mobile get into any fighter battles unless it's like a 2-on-1 or something. Well, 2 Atlanta cruisers.
Wow, that is so weird. Even the sounds for the torpedoes are really light compared to their normal one.
Yeah, I have a feeling that this was part of that 800 megabyte update that we had around the 2nd or 3rd that these ships were being loaded in. They wanted to wait and test them a little bit to make sure they wouldn't take down the servers. And then they finally opened it up 10 days after the joke was supposed to be in place.
Yeah.
Which is good and bad. It shows us that they're a little delayed, a little behind the 8-ball in the beta testing, which means we're going to be in a closed beta a little bit longer.
Oh.
Because they're apparently at least 10 days behind schedule.
Yeah. It sucks, but at the same time, it's okay too.
I mean, something different. If you're getting tired of playing warships and you wanted to do something different, there you go. I think for them, it gives them a chance to test the implementation of launching new ships onto the server. My hope is after the 14th, we'll see some other nation ships hopefully added that we can research and, you know, be added into the regular instead of being premium ships.
Yeah. The aim game is real.
I found the aiming to be really hard in the spaceships because you don't have that reference necessarily of the waterline. You're trying to judge, you know, exactly how your shots are being laid out and stuff like that. I found it hard.
It's still tough, yeah. Still pulling hits like a champ. Feldon Kane, thank you for the follow, man. Thank you so much for the support. Unfortunately, we don't have all the crazy alert stuff that we normally have up, guys, until our big rig comes back. And I'll be doing as I've already announced, I'll be doing a special 12-hour stream for you guys, particularly on a Friday, for all of you followers and donators alike, for all of you guys. It'll be a 12-hour stream. There will be incentive to go longer, but that will come when we get the big rig back. Oh, this guy is done. Oh, jeez.
One of those auto, you know, concentrate fire, they clicked on one of their own ships. Snickers, where are you up to, man?
I'm going to try to figure out the ships. I just don't know.
Okay. I was kind of following you, figuring you had a plan, but since you don't have one...
Actually, I'm going to look. I don't know if we go behind this island, I'm G10.
Yeah. I think I'll join you on that trip around the island. You can sneak up behind him and go look for carriers. But I think I see your carrier all the way over at like C4.
Do you have your own? Yes, you do.
Yeah, I can keep up. I'm running like 34, 35. Don't worry about it. You guys are only about 6 foot out, so.
Well, what I was thinking, once you get behind the island, you want to put your scout out?
My scout's already up.
Mine's on like an 8-minute cooldown right now.
I got mine's up for another 2 minutes or so. That's fine. I mean, I can see pretty much the battlefield right now. The only thing we have is just a battleship at their capture point.
Running at almost 27 knots. Of course, thank you for taking the time to stream. Ever since I really started looking into this game, I've been looking for any information source I can find, so I really appreciate it. Thanks, Felden Kane. No problem, man. No problem, man. It is definitely say it's really cool. That's for sure. I kind of hope they keep this around. This would be cool if they bring it in throughout the year. Hey, Scott Plants. This might become a channel regular game due to the fact that I'm loving this so much. No, just World of Warships in general. Yeah. Oh yeah, definitely. I mean, you'll have a community of users too, and your users will be able to come in and play with you, because when this does open up, it's going to be free to play. You just go download and play with you. Oh yeah. It'll be a very community interactive. We're going to go back. We want to get a cruiser. Like I said, battles are coming around. Felden Kane agrees with it. Make it a channel regular game. Definitely, guys. Definitely. I'm going to probably play the crap out of the spaceships for a little bit just because they're a limited time. But, man, this is too much fun. Too much fun.
Yeah, I can't really research into those. Well, there's no information about the ship.
They put a little bit of his.
Whoa, what was that? Why? Okay, I've been a hardcore Navy Field player since the first Navy Field. Played it for close to 8 years, started playing the second one recently. However, ever since I started watching videos on WoWs, I cannot even get interested in Navy Field 2 anymore. So, I'm already converted and have not even played the game yet. Oh my goodness. Wow. What is going on with my tablet here? My tablet doesn't want to partake in anything that's going on. But yet, this won't have a problem. That's crazy. Yeah, that's about how I feel about myself as well. Quite surprised. That's crazy, man. Yeah, I hit up Blood Crow earlier today, Plants.
Yeah?
Yeah. Sent to his way.
Okay, good. Yeah, I know. I gave him, I did a giveaway on his stream last night with one of mine.
There's a bomber there.
I'm throwing one at Snickers 2.
Just seem to love the depth of this game, provides more than anything. I know, right? Oh, sounds good.
Our friend's illness is worse than he thought it was. But
ooh. Hope he gets better.
That's what I told him. I told him that he's going to get better. He also hasn't been streaming either. And he wants to get back to that real quick. He misses streaming.
I hope he thinks that.
I don't blame him. That's... You guys know how I felt when my rig went down.
Yeah. It's a devastating feeling. And you have that community, and then you don't have that community anymore.
Like, not going to lie, but streaming is a big part of my life at this point.
Oh, no. You got me on one of them. And I got a plane out of it, so I'm fine. It didn't even flood me. It really didn't got me.
I got one plane as well.
So I started implementing our our stuff, guys. I started implementing our links and refitting Nostalgia Arcade with messages and stuff like that to use, because, well, without Nostalgia Arcade, we wouldn't have a lot of stuff going out. So I'm trying to refit Retro Arcade with all of those timed messages that we used to have and all that cool stuff. It's a slow progress because, honestly, I don't remember. I knew we had like I think 20 timed messages, and we don't have those anymore. We do not have access to any of that anymore. We lost it all when the big rig went down. So did that hard drive. The BIOS went corrupt. I just was like, oh my God, we can't do anything with this hard drive. And it was kind of devastating, all due to heat, if I'm not mistaken. But we'll find out shortly when iBuyPower gets a hold of us this week. Those guys are going to work on my rig the moment it gets in, which is amazing. I love iBuyPower for that. However, it's like the weight is the biggest deal to me. Citadel hit! Citadel! Citadel! And I hate waiting, especially now. I really hate waiting. Yeah! Oh.
Yeah, dive bomber inbound.
Thread that needle, hell yeah.
Crap. Is coming around.
And I am
on your way.
Sird.
No, he's out of here. I'm going for him. Right now the rest of the fleet's heading up 2 and 3. Heading up towards the carrier. We already lose one way around last.
Uh-oh, this guy's in my sights. In my sights, guys. Heat plus dust are the two true worst things for computers. Yes, heat plus dust, guys. Hey, baby girl.
Ouch.
We're gonna hit the side of the barn. Citadel hit, Citadel hit. Hell yeah, Citadel hits. Yeah, destroyed. Ah, you're going quick. Oh, penetration, main turret. Oh! Here we go. Yeah! Threading that needle, man. Oh, we're gonna die. But we are going to go down fighting. Oh, shipwrecked.
Careful, you got a carrier there right there.
Look at those hits. Yeah. Serious.
Right. That looks like you're turning into a one. I'm like, you might want to...
Carrier so boned. Yes. Yes, guys, vote us top streamer. We are going against all of Twitch, guys. All of Twitch. Vote us up top streamer. Currently, last time I checked, we were number 4 in World of Warships, guys. We were number 4. And your continued support is going to help us reach the top. You can vote once a day, guys. Once every 24 hours. So, guys, vote us up. It is definitely encouraged, and you guys want to see us make it. So let's get us there. I need your guys' support. If I could vote for myself, I really would, but I can't. I've tried. All right, regular ships now, regular ships.
Yay, regular ships.
Oh, man. While we're in queue, I am going to make us a pot of coffee so we can get our ridiculous mug in on some of this action. Be right back, guys. I know we are queuing.
Are you kidding me? It didn't even get the freaking torpedoes off.
There we go. Did I get it?
No.
What? He's at 70.
JD, thank you for the follow, guys. Thank you so much for the support. Also, I am going to talk to the wife while we play, so I'm going to mute my mic for a minute while that conversation's going on. I'll be back when I am done with the conversation anyway. I'll unmute the mic when we are done with that conversation. All right. I'm back. Sorry, guys.
Yeah.
I thought I heard my name in the team speak. Yeah. Miku-chan, yes, we do have a giveaway today. That'll be running at 10 p.m. EST. That's like 45 minutes from now. So you guys be ready for that. So yeah, you guys be ready for that giveaway in 45 minutes. Oh, we won.
No.
Battle on, bros. Battle on. Thanks for the heads up. Oh, no problem, Shady. No problem, Shady. I joined for two reasons, the beta key and to watch the game, since I cannot get my ship violence fixed through Navy Field anymore after seeing this game. Oh, Felden Kane, that's awesome. That is awesome, bro. Who all's here? Man, a bunch of you guys are here. Nice. Wayne Plays Games, thanks for the follow, man. Thank you so much. Evening, buddy. What's up, Garsong? Just, you know, chilling, blowing ship up. I will definitely stick around for the giveaway. My family will be out of town for the next 2 weeks. Give me plenty of time for free gaming. I hear you, Felden Kane. I hear you. Give me a second, guys, while we are queuing. Okay, let's see, what? No problem, love supporting other streamers. Wayne Plays Games, dude, thanks. What are the rules with your giveaway? no, now puppies, I can kill puppies. No, no kittens either. Basically, you must be a follower of the stream, and when the raffle goes, you can't just enter it and leave. You actually got to say something in chat in order to claim your winnings. That's about it. I must put that message in our, in Nostalgia Arcade. That way we can, make sure we get that out there. Wow, you guys are so violent. All right, big race standard battle. The big race, huh? Usually it's kill everyone on insight. How was your guys' day anyway? I started so late because we spent some time with the family today. We went for a long, like, 3-hour walk. We cooked up a bunch of food for dinner. It was great. Today was a beautiful day. So how was your guys' day? What is my favorite ship class? It's starting to look like cruisers and destroyers, but I really want top tier battleship. My least favorite is the carrier. One, I can't play it. I don't understand it at all. Like, I don't understand the how to play. And two, I really hate looking overhead the map. I hate looking at the overhead. It's terrible. Oh man. Oh man. Yeah. Wow, that sun is so bright. Oh, we didn't get any hits on him. Wow. Oh, they disappeared on me. What? And then they're sunk? Come on. We're on fire. No. Let's see. Who doesn't top tier battleships? However, love a fellow destroyer fan. You love a fellow destroyer fan. That's awesome. Pink. Out of the way of the island. Yeah. Yeah, two torpedoes. Yeah, critical damage. Crits, 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 crits. I don't need the spam, and I still have my repair ready. It's only if it has a second piece of it. Oh, my torpedoes are inbound. I got a hit. Oh, that makes four kills.
All right, well, if we protect our carrier, we get back to it. But we can win. Because these kills are really brutal.
Oh, shipwrecked. What? No friggin' way. Wow. Exit to port. Yeah. Back to port. My brother's a former Marine who got a medical discharge, so I have much respect for anyone serving anywhere. Ah, nice, Felden Kane. Thanks for your service, no matter where you are from. Thank you. Let's see, we have our Congo. I really wish I could move up that other tier one. Let's go with our Samson. We want to bump that up to tier 3. Let's get our battle on, guys. getting that battle on. Got out in 05, and props to you, bro. Nice, nice. I've only been out for about 2 years now. It's like two-ish. What up, sales center? I need more power. I'm giving her all she's got, Captain. You must construct additional pylons. Hey, how long has it been since that Life is Strange giveaway? LOL guy. Also, do you plan on playing Mortal Kombat 10 when it comes out? LOL guy, I am not really big on the fighter scene, except for a very few particular games like Tekken. I like Tekken a lot. However, I don't have the next-gen systems to be on top of that. And the Mortal Kombat 10, just for me personally, it is not my thing. I liked like the console versions a lot when I was younger, but I've just been so out of it with Mortal Kombat that I really couldn't even tell you what's going on storyline-wise, who new characters are. I couldn't tell you anything, really, except for the basic characters. You require more minerals. What? What is this? What's happening in chat? Tekken is so skill-based, I enjoy it. Yeah, I am. $30, G2A.com. What? Guys, remember, we have a G2A link down below. Click that, and you guys can save with code coupon GAME, G-A-M-3. Click on my link down below, and it forces G2A to support our channel, even by pennies. Compared to what you guys are saving, you guys are helping G2A support our channel even by the littlest amount. It is amazing. Well, most of the cast is the basic characters, except people who are children of the other characters. Oh, well, okay then. I couldn't even tell you about that. Like, I remember seeing one Mortal Kombat game, and Liu Kang was dead with chains on his hands, like he'd come from hell or some shit. It was just like, what is this? Mortal Kombat 10 will be on PC, so it can be streamed. I hear. However, I hear that Mortal Kombat 9 storyline will sync into 10's, and 10 will explain all of the loose ends to 9. So playing 9 first would then be an issue to playing 10. And it's just like, oh, man. Like, not sure what I want to do. I love G2A. Wayne plays games, dude. I guess remember to click on my link down below. Unless you have your own partnership with G2A. You guys save an additional, I think, 3% with my link, and some of them games can get kind of pricey, but they do have them cheaper usually. So besides saving already, save some more using our coupon code down below by clicking it and following our referral link using coupon code GAME, G-A-M-3. It's the greatest support ever because you guys aren't only helping yourselves to getting some sweet games cheap, you're also helping G2A help us. It's awesome. I'm going to party at A, guys. Party at A. I wasn't a big fan of Mortal Kombat series. Couldn't get into them. I hear you, Wayne. I liked him as a kid. I played like Mortal Kombat 3 or 4. I think that's how far I went. Dang. That's a lot.
Once I get this independence, I'm stopping the carrier for a while.
Ooh, almost there.
We need like another captain upgrade. We need more liquid.
Oh. We didn't get it. Here we go.
My Omaha is ready to burn me. My Omaha is fully upgraded.
Oh, he backed up. What a smart move. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Turn. Oh, go figure. I'm pushing the wrong key. The Witcher 3, it's like $32. What? Dang. We eventually got to start streaming that, guys. We need to start streaming the Witcher games. Threading that needle.
Yeah, we have two that have a bunch of Nagatos out there. A Cleveland. A bunch of Atlantas. Rick. Oh, they have a sim, so we won't be there. Alright,
here we go. Where are we going, boys? Let's hit this guy up. He doesn't even know it. Bacon weave. What did I do it? Oh yeah. Yeah. Sink and swim, you pawn scum. Oh. Smashing 2600 experience, bros. Nice, man. Low tier ships. I don't have LOL. My favorite game is Arma 3 at the moment. Wow. I hear you, Felden. It takes a serious system. What's up? Random stuff happens. How are you, man? We're queuing up for some fun and adventure. The keyboard is a bit warm. It is a bit warm. Wow. Look at that. What? 18, folks. Wow. Look at you guys. I'm applying to the USCGA this year. Nice. Wayne plays games. United States Coast Guard. Is that what it is? I am doing great, guys. I am doing great. We had a great day with the family. And then that's why we started streaming late. Zeus Spectre. Hello, game and chat. Dude, what is up?
Yeah.
My goodness. You guys' continued support means a lot to me. Don't forget to vote us up top streamer, guys. My scores and grades are high enough. Hopefully I get in. I hear you, man. United States Coast Guard Academy. Got it. Academy. I didn't realize there was an academy for it. I thought it was like you enlisted to the Army and you chose the Coast Guard or the Army. Oh, man. Only 88 more follows, GameKey. I know, right? Only 88 more follows for the big, and I mean big, game giveaway. Or, yeah, you know, beta key giveaways, too. Beta key is a big, big, big deal here. Let's see. We want to go over here. We want to go, like, right in between these two islands here. We want to go, like, right here. Ah, someone's shooting over here. Three Nathan, three. Thank you for that follow, guys. Thank you for the support. Oh my goodness. Even though we don't have the crazy gaming rig that I normally have, it's being repaired. You guys are still following this crazy captain, and I love it. Oh my goodness. So thank you so much. When is the raffle? We are starting a raffle at 10 p.m. EST. So that's 23 minutes from now. 23 minutes. And then we will have the end of stream raffle at 11 p.m. EST, which is an hour and 23 minutes from now. And which is basically that. And then we also have the Twitter raffle. GameKey, what's your favorite ship class? Random stuff happens. That's between the cruiser and the destroyer because they are quick mobile ships and they reload fast. Wow, where are these guys? Oh my goodness, we're a couple. We're like maybe 2.5 minutes into a match and no one knows where any ships are. We don't see any. Oh, there they are. There's one. I wonder where they all went, guys. I wonder where they all went. What is up for grabs in the raffles? Wayne plays games, all sorts of Steam games, sir. All sorts of Steam games. Basically, I refer to it as my game vault. We have quite a lot of things for giveaway. We also have some things from Humble Bundle as well, which are Steam games. Whoa, what? That guy is done already? Woo! Wow, where are these ships? Report sniper. Pew, 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 pew. Wow. Okay. Near. Smackety, smack, smack. Pow pow. Oh, we are sunk. Guys, let's see. I like the battleships myself. I really want to rush the battleships to tier 10. Big guns, lots of armor. Yeah, but they move slower than snails getting together, man. That's the downside. They move slower than snails. Oh, man. We were defeated. Victory in the Samson. Tatsuta. To battle. We're like rushing this, guys. I really want to get this off. So that means we have We have a game raffle. We have a beta key raffle going on
in like 20 minutes.
We have a Twitter raffle and an end of stream raffle going on at the end of stream. Guys, don't forget we do have game rating to do. We will find a game or a streamer to hit up. So don't forget that. If it is a game that you guys suggest, we will find someone low in tier to go view and game raid. So don't forget that. Also, guys, the vote top streamer. Don't forget, you guys can vote once every 24 hours for us. You can vote us up once every 24 hours. We are moving on up, guys, thanks to your continued support. So, guys, keep voting us up. And remember to stick around during the weekends for sure. I can do this now. Thanks to a cooling fan for the laptop that it sits on. We can actually run DeepBot all night long and host streamers all night long. So that's the greatest part about this channel. We love hosting and checking for new streamers based on you, the community, and my viewership. I love having fun. Half-Life 3 for sure. But guys, dude, this is like the greatest way to check out new streamers and gain game cartridges. Exclamation GC to check them. And those of you who are continued supporters until we get our big rig, hang out and you'll get a big surprise when we get the rig back. That is my promise to you big time supporters. Definitely stick around. I have to do the same thing with my laptop using a cooling station, that is. I hear you, Felden Kane. Streaming off this, I'm quite surprised that I can do it using my mic and the game. Usually during our stream, you guys have seen all of our crazy setup fun stuff. I love doing it. I have a great time and I keep wanting to give you guys the best. So I hope things go well. My wife's in the background. If you hear all this talking, my wife's in the background talking to one of her best friends. So don't freak out if you hear all that laughing in the background. I do stream from my living room. Oh, we got a hit. Heck yeah.
Did you get that text message
Oh, they changed their...
Wow, you're retarded. Because I remember when I said that in your car and you just started busting all that.
Uh-oh, here we go.
You know, like, that's not something like they would say in the old days. In the medieval days. I laid myself upon him.
Here we go. Oh.
I watched was one guy who was doing the high school class carriers for a while and I was watching him and I watched Blood quite a bit too.
Oh.
That's how I learned to be better with my computer.
Here we go. Bam, bam, bam.
Oh,
yep. I
want to
have
it
by
you
were also happy.
Boom.
Yeah, but I also I'm busier, I think. I don't play it.
We're on fire. Oh, no. Oh, no. I hear you, Felden Kane. I hear you, man. It's kind of the same situation, but she does play games too. It's just the situation of where, like, only when I do this that she yells on my stream. So, I'm sorry, guys, but...
Yeah, I wouldn't say that, because you might try to throw a cookie at me. But...
You know, we may only go till, I don't know, 10:30 at this rate. Because I can't give you guys a great stream. I can't give you guys a good time on the show. And the fact is, you guys can't hear me too well. All right, here we go.
Wait, what did you say?
All right, I'll make my way over there as fast as I can.
No, I don't have coins so I can wash. Wow, really? I don't.
Citadel hit. Citadel. Oh my goodness.
Nice Snickers. Yeah.
Put that carrier on fire. Oh man, we're trying to tear up this carrier. Oh! Took out a carrier. We are going down, guys. We are going down. Shipwrecked. Wow, nicely done, guys, with a tier 3 Tatsuta. With the tier 3, the lower tiers, it seems like it's so easy to get ridiculously high points, hits and stuff like that. I like these. Why'd he keep such a distance from a carrier? Yes, to keep range from the escorts, I would guess. Yes. He gave them time to try to come help. Really? What? It's cool with me. Real life trumps games. Yes, it does. And the voice doesn't bother me, although I cannot speak for everyone. That was going to happen either way. Yes, it was. We got wrecked. I actually want to see how this battle plays out, because I want to see how many points I got. Look at our big man just chilling. Are we going to go cap it? Is that what's going on? Are our boats going to cap?
What the fuck?
That is awesome. Mediner, thank you for that follow. Thank you for your support. Man, I might stick to these low-tier ships today. buy them the modules and just stick to the low tiers. Hey guys, I might stick to these low tier ships. The Samson and the Tatsuta are definitely high hits and high points for being low tiers.
So luckily, when we get out of station, you can keep some low tier chips in your fleet and go back to them.
Oh yeah, definitely. That's the plan. They're escorting it. Dark Reaper. Thank you. Oh my goodness, guys. Thank you for the follows. Oh my goodness. I'm going to have a huge stream on my hands. I'm going to have to. I'm quite literally going to have to count how many streamers, how many followers we've gained, and then, like, figure out how I'm going to add that into a huge thing for you guys. Like, we're going to have, I know in 12 hours, we're going to have ourselves, like, probably a giveaway an hour when we do that, because that'll be my thank you for all of the support, guys. When we get our big rig back, we will be doing a 12-hour stream. It won't even be charity. It will be for all of you supporters, for all of you guys. And that's, like, honestly, it'll be my greatest gift to you guys. I'll be able to do something really cool, and I'll be able to do it just for all of the support you guys have given us.
Oh my God.
Hey Plants, I've got an idea for when we get the big rig back. And it's you guys in the TeamSpeak are definitely more than welcome as well. When the big rig comes back, it'll be a Friday. So that way anybody in school, work, all that good stuff, basically all of you guys who've supported me along the way and definitely the new followers that keep showing up, we'll be doing a big 12-hour stream for you guys. And we'll be doing giveaways by the hour during that event, because it is my support to you guys who have helped us get this far. So be prepared for when that time comes. Our rig's been out, so they should be getting it within a week. It went out, I think, 2 days ago. It'll take them probably a week to test everything, get the new parts in, and then ship it, and then it'll take a week for them because they pay for ground, and then we'll have it back. Sorry, I want to speak a lot. I'm French and my English is really bad. Dark Reaper, that's not a problem, man. That's not a problem. What's up? Oh, well, okay. Guys, 7 minutes until we do our World of Warships beta key giveaway, guys. 7 minutes. Don't forget, we have an end of stream game giveaway, and then we also have our Twitter raffle that is happening for all of you guys who have entered that Twitter raffle in the link up top in our title. So guys, enter in that link, retweet. So remember to click that and follow us on Twitter as well, guys. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I know, we have 7 minutes. Wow, we have one. Oh my goodness, my game, we have a carrier taking on three ships. Oh my God, is he gonna make it? Oh. That carrier is just OP, guys. Wow. Wow's key hype. Hype, 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 hype. I need this damn key. Lols. Oh my goodness. So many of you want these keys. So many want these keys. Oh man. Come on. I'm going to be surprised if this carrier can wreck these ships. I'm going to be amazed. Oh! Whoa! That carrier got hit, but jeez. Now the question is, will this carrier make it? Ah, they're capping too. They are capping the flag. This match is going to be over soon. Wow. Need all the keys. We all need keys. I need them keys so much. Yes, I do need it. Whoa, so many people need some keys. Keys, keys, keys. Oh, wow. Look at that carrier. Just block, block, block. Why isn't this carrier wrecking house already? Oh! No freaking way. Oh! Wow. Think the enemy used an auto attack there. Oh! Look at that. That cruiser went down. Or that carrier. We were defeated. Whoa, defeat. And I still got 1,200 points? That's some serious stuff. All right, guys. We're going to start that raffle because it does take 10 minutes. We are going to start that raffle. Okay. World of Warships beta key donated by Wargaming Devs. So guys, it's going to be a 10-minute raffle. It's going to be a word entry. You hear that, guys? It's going to be a 1-minute raffle and word entry. Exclamation enter. So get ready and go.
What?
All right, guys, exclamation enter. Get your chance at a World of Warships beta key, guys. Get your chance at a World of Warships beta key.
I'm jumping in. By way, I'm going to
check. That sounds friggin' awesome, Mr. Plants. Oh, that's just fine. That's just fine because I understand with my laptop being the only way to stream, I understand you guys go find other streamers that are definitely on a higher quality than I am currently. That's, I completely understand. It's not a big deal. Oh, man. Look at you guys. Just exclamation enter, guys. Exclamation enter. I can tell you this right now, I'm not even going to be looking at the bot until the raffle closes to tell you guys the time. It's just exclamation enter. You must be a follower of the stream in order to collect your raffle winnings. Remember that.
Exactly.
Thank you for the follow. Win 1116. Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Exclamation enter. Raffle. Yes. I see you, Zeus Spectre. Oh my goodness. Let's see. Also, we want to thank, dang it, I can't remember his name. What's up? Oh, yeah. Ah. Wayne, me. Wayne's Plays Games. Pick me. Pick me. I'm great. Wayne's Plays Games. Oh, my goodness. You're a funny guy. I'm going to have to check you out, man. I'm going to have to check you out. That's too funny, though. That is too funny. I feel like I'm at a pet store, you know? All the puppies are in the window. Pick me! Pick me! Pick me! My chat was alive with you. Oh. Yeah, guys. Keyword raffle. Exclamation enter. Exclamation enter. Look at that. You guys have just under 7 minutes. All right. I am going to get us some coffee in our ridiculous mugs. So, guys, while we wait in queue, get yourselves ready. Grab some snacks. Have a good time. We've been here for 2 minutes. Count it. 2.5 minutes. So, guys, exclamation enter to get in on the raffle. CAPTCHA codes! Exclamation enter, my friend! Exclamation.